You will see musicians from many glorious countries. But the emphasis here and most certain Jamaica, the epicenter of reggae music. So wherever you come from, regardless of your ethnicity, your race, or even your gender, we really want to thank you for supporting reggae music. And in particular, the Sierra Nevada World Music Festival, for featuring legends that you won't see anywhere in the United States of America. Only a Sierra Nevada World Music Festival. Next project, next singer, began his lustrous and magnificent career. His apprenticeship during the Rocksteady era. That it was a glorious era that only lasted a short time. He's had enough number one hits to sink even the Titanic. He's had so many top 10 hits, including Okay Friend, the start of the British chart. I'm talking about the child star, the original, Mr. Errol from Kingston, Jamaica, Dunkley. Errol Dunkley, Errol Dunkley, making a virgin appearance inside the Sierra Nevada, number 20th.
Thank you. again. First time in these corners of the world. Say after so many years. You know what I mean? Enough blood, sweat, and tears. Touch the next tune. Tell me if you remember this one.
Thank you.
your love is thank you. God Almighty.
Errol Dunkley, Sierra Nevada.
How you feeling? I'm gonna wake up now. And laws of men. Yeah, see. Yeah, we live what God said. Touch it! I'm a Cinderella, whether you're black or you're white. Big up! Whether you're brown or you're yellow. Big up! This song. Put up the hand there. Don't tell the line. Don't put up the hand if you never dance with a lady with this tune. Alright. Big up all the original people there. And big up all the upcoming talk. Cause you don't know the thing you have to carry on. Big up all the artists that we have carry on the works with I and I say.
Need the darling, and it won't be long.
of my first song. I first did that song when I was 14 years old. I'm still going strong. God Almighty be praised.
Does he sound amazing or what?
Yeah.
Yes. Singing all his songs for us today.
Don't you?
Little waiting friend, they never wait.
Thank you. Original. God Almighty. King Praise. Yeah, so reggae music bring the world together, you know what I mean? Yeah, enough time out of grass and let me look forward in the whole thing and see where we are bringing the music from and where it reach, you know? It's a God bless thing, yeah. So, bless up all the people that will support it and love it for years and years, without fears. All the reggae music can bring the world together, nations and nations. And that's so beautiful. It's a beautiful thing. Dig it up. Yeah. Me and them have come through the music industry from we are kids. They were turn teenager and turn big man and turn old boy and all them things. See? So, there's a lot of brethren passed through, you know, Bob gone, Peter gone. But these brethren are more, were more closer to I. And you would call Delroy Wills, you remember him? Yeah. Big up. Rest in peace, Delroy. Dennis Brown. Yeah. Remember him? Yeah. Rest in peace, Dennis Brown. Yeah, Josephine. Rest in peace. See? People like Gregory Isaac. See? And people like Sugar Miner. Bonafide Bridges. See? So I just want to give you a little profile of them. Because we can't let the man be forgotten. Music lives on. Well, if Dennis was here tonight, people, today, rather, he would probably give you a few lines out of his first song. It'll go like this. Well, I've been thinking lately. A cappella, clap your hand. Much of my baby, thinking how she needs me, and I don't seem to know if she's feeling so bad. Maybe it's better if I forget her and let her go. How I long to hold her tenderly. How I long to hold her close to me. Clap. Maybe someday she would change her mind and let me taste her lips of wine. Lips of wine. Whoa, oh, lips of wine. In the morning, lips of wine. Whoa, oh, lips of wine. And if Delroy was here, I would have probably squeezed him pants. I don't know if him style. Who steals up? I'm in a dancing mood. Cut down them. I'm in a dancing mood. I'm in a dancing mood. When you feel the beat, you got to move your feet. You got to clap your hands. You got all the soul deep inside, 'cause you can't hide. I'm in a dancing mood. I'm in a dancing mood. I'm in a dancing mood.
And if Gregory there, if Gregory was here, Gregory would have also.
I gave her back the keys to her front door, because she didn't care about me anymore. I gave her all the love I had and she spilled it. So I put my things into a shopping bag and started to go. But John know that I don't want to be lonely tonight. And I need know that I don't want to be lonely tonight. But I would rather to be lonely than to live a dirty life.
And if Sugar might not be there, Sugar, I said. Sugar, I go. Coming from the country with me bag of Cali. I book up on a DC. In one fit of me. Don't you run now, young man. You won't get away.
Yes, sir.
'Cause if you run, you can't hide. And if you slip, you can slide. 'Cause I got my dick stuck right in my hip now. Oh, DC, don't you touch my ganja. Oh, DC. Thank you. I say to those brethren are not here. I'm an Errol Dunkley, I have to go and represent. Yes. Next tune.
Live upright.
Yeah.
How many of you want to hear more Errol Dunkley songs? We know that. We feel it. So you're giving him his love. He's going to continue on his set. And we give thanks to Sierra Nevada for that.
Yeah. Well, this is my biggest song.
Yeah. Yes,
I hope you remember it. Go back. Touch it.
Oh, yes. All right.
I
how many of our legends running off with debt. The rock steady and the ska legend just flying off with debt. Let me respectfully ask you to pay special respect to Errol and Keith and Tex. Because it was only yesterday that Roy Shirley was on this stage, went back to London and passed away. And Sugar Man that was back there cheering on Roy Shirley, he went back to Jamaica. I mean, it's so sad, but you know, death is a natural course and a path that we all have to travel. So salute the legends when they're in the flesh. Jamaica's premier roots master, Ras Michael, the legendary, is backstage. Salute him also. Now, Queen Pete, can you respectfully introduce the band members?
Yes, actually, I'm very proud of these members. Los Angeles believes in the music, and we share with the world, and we have a lot of wonderful bands that are carrying that on. We have John Asher from The Expanders on drums. Please look for The Expanders. I'm sure that you've heard them and you love them. Share their music. The Delirians out of East Los Angeles, bringing you fabulous ska, rock, steady, and reggae. We're Queen P in the Kingdom. Robert Sotelo right here. From Arise Roots, please listen to their music and share it with the world. We couldn't do it without all of you, and thank you again. I'm Queen P from Ocean 11, many other bands in Los Angeles. Have a wonderful day. Share the music with your children, and thank you again.